Under a new innovative partnership with Innovation Village, termed as the Sandbox, the Insurance Regulatory Authority wants industry players to leverage on technology to address challenges facing the sector. The Insurance Regulatory Authority Chief Executive Officer Ibrahim Kadu Nabi Lubega said that with the new venture, the authority wants to see more solutions to insurance problems facing the country.
You know, we issued the Sandbox guidelines and sandbox regulations, which we want to see products coming up. We so far have 3 products, but we want to see more because they are going to solve the problems of the industry and indeed the entire country.
Kadun Nabi believes technology can help address the lag in penetration of insurance that still lies below 1%.
Definitely this will help a great deal on the penetration and indeed the distribution. As you know, if we use technology, we can address the challenges of the day. Challenges of IT can resolve many issues because it is done at a very low cost, and it also reaches very many people at a high speed, and it addresses the needs of the dot-com era.
CK Japheth, co-founder and team leader at the Innovation Village, said the goal of the partnership is to utilize already existing innovations to increase insurance uptake.
The entire objective of the partnership is to ensure that a lot of the innovation that we see entrepreneurs are working on can be scaled, can be brought to life through large-scale collaboration with the industry. What the industry right now is missing is that innovation is seen as something that needs to come from inside the organization internally.
The 54th CEO breakfast meeting was held under the theme Technology for Last Mile Penetration, a roadmap for the IRA Sandbox. Viola Kusasia for the news.